The banded hip bridge. Place a resistance band around the knees and lay flat on your back. Find a neutral spine position. Brace your abdomen. You want your feet wider than the hips here and the knees in line with the toes, so you've got tension through the band. Use your glutes to drive your hips up into a neutral position. Slowly lower yourself down, maintaining tension through the core and through the glutes. You want to be feeling the glutes working here, not the hamstrings.